Hey guys, we are here at Malabo Beach witnessing the sunrise. Okay guys, it's 5 o'clock here in the morning. So did you know guys, you could see the sunrise in Malabo Beach? Come on, let's go.
Yes, it's just a few minutes walk here from Maxima de
Boracay.
Maxima de Boracay. We are here in front of Maxima de Boracay. Come on guys, let's go.
And bye-bye Kuya, we miss you already.
Yes, and Auntie Aira and Auntie Chris and Kuya and Tito Arwin, they went home this morning, okay? Mm-hmm. Come on, so this is the perfect time that we woke up early in the morning to see the sunrise there in Bulabog. Di ba yan yung Boracay Wetland Park? Ayun yung maliit na street doon sa side niya. We will go there. Come on. So from Maxima, you turn left. Sana maabutan natin yung sunrise. Ito yung Bulabog Beach. Ito yung Boracay Wetland Park. Okay, sige, go. Let's cross the street.
After we cross the street from Maxima de Boracay, it's over there. We only need to go straight and that's Malabog Beach.
Yes, we will go straight. Madilim pa, guys, eh. Come on, so this is the street going to Malabog Beach. Come on, Tony. Go. So, ayun yung Andox, Bliss Wash, yun yung main road. Diretso tayo dito. Ay, later, we're gonna have another video of this, yung mga kainan naman. Kasi madami dito mga restaurants, like Korean restaurant, and may Japanese restaurant dito. Mamaya, we will show it to you. Come on. We will show it to you later. Mag-walk din tayo ulit sa Bulabog nang open na yung mga establishments. Next video natin is on the beach na. Kasi I'm low but 10%.
Okay! See you later guys!
Ha? Saan ka? Ayan. Narinig nyo yun? Yung mga ano?
Yes.
Ang tawag dyan, Tony?
Roosters.
The roosters. Abutan natin ang sunrise. Come on, let's walk fast. So we can see the sunrise. Yan, dire-diretso lang to guys.
There's the beach guys. We could see the beach now.
Yes, ito na yung end of the road. The Bulabog Beach. Come on, Tony. Go peek through the sunrise.
Guys, look, the sun is rising.
Yes, sunrise. We made it. Ang ganda ng Bulabog Beach. Oh, nilagyan na nila ng pavement. May boardwalk na talaga. Tony, the sunrise. Congratulations, Tony. What time is it na, Anton? 5:18 in the morning. Wow, good morning, Boracay. Ayun, anak, nakikita ba? Ang ganda. Congratulations! Matagal na natin gusto gawin to with your cousins, di ba?
Apo.
Kaso, hindi talaga kaya gumising ng umaga. So, now is the perfect time. Huwag sa face ni Tony. Now is the perfect time kasi nga nagising tayo ng umaga because of Uncle Arwin's flight, di ba?
Apa.
So, we grab this opportunity to watch the sunrise. Are you happy, Tony, that we are witnessing sunrise?
Yep.
Last time maginawa natin ito, anak, was we are in Sagada. Remember mo pa yon? It's 3 to 4 years ago, nagsagada tayo, nag-sunrise watching din tayo.
Aww. There's a little puppy.
Oh, there's a puppy?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, let's walk at the beach. Go down in. Sunrise, here in the Labog Beach. Ate Oceana, Mariana, and River, Ate Kisha, Ate Aira, and Arsen, these are for you. Kasi hindi natin nagawa to all together. So, you are in our thoughts, guys. Diba, Tony? It could have been happier kung lahat kayong cousins magkakasama ka. So, time did not permit eh. They already need to go home due to school. Start na ng school nila. Anyway, at least we made this na videohan natin and you can see this, guys. Sunrise. Sarap. Come on. Let's walk at the beach. This is the Bulabog Beach. The also known as the Back Beach of Boracay. It's just a few minutes walk from Maxima de Boracay. Yan. So guys, if you're looking for a place to stay, a budget room, room rentals here to stay in Boracay, just call Maxima de Boracay for reservations. Ganda. Success. Congratulations, the three of us. Sige, come on. Let's walk. Let's walk. First time namin mag-walk ng ganito kaaga dito sa Boracay. O, the famous, ano tawag dyan sa coconut na yan? Yung nakaslant, the famous slanting coconut. See, maraming mapupuntahan kapag malapit yung accommodation. And most of all, super budget friendly.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video for now. So, the next part of this vlog is gonna be the eating part. It is also an exciting part of the video.
So stay with us.
So stay with us. Keep stay on watching. Tuned, guys.
Keep on watching, okay? And travel with us, okay? We had a nice experience here at the Leaning Coconut Tree. I'll post the pictures, picture clips. Morning. Thank you guys for all our blessings.
Okay guys, this is the newly built boardwalk.
Boardwalk here in Bulabog. There's a puppy wanna say hi to you.
Hello.
Hello, puppy.
Hello.
Okay, come on.
Okay, let's go.
Let's walk now.
Okay. Bye bye, puppy.
We made it. It's a success. We saw the sunrise here at Bulabog Beach. Next time, guys, you can do this as well. Scary, that doll.
There's Maxima de Boracay.
Yes, Maxima de Boracay. It's so convenient to stay on this area, right, Tony? Madaming
yes.
Mga places to visit. And it's also a budget-friendly hotel rooms. There's Maxima behind Santa Nail Spa and Coffee 85. It's just right beside Budget Mart and right beside BPI. Shout out to Mommy Yoli and Daddy Boy. We miss you here.
We miss you.
Okay, come on, let's go home.
Let's go home.
Happy?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's go back.
Labag Wetland Park. Okay, so lalakarin natin yung path na yan. Then we'll cross the street. Going back to Maxima de Boracay, okay? Uy, meron tayong ganyang halaman, oh. Antonio, remember mo? We have the same plant as this at home. Oh, we miss home. Oh, Tony. We miss home, okay? But we like staying here?
Yes.
Okay, we'll make the most out of your vacation. But when it's school time, we need to go back to Manila, okay?
Okay.
Okay.